Tonight on Versus, your body is the arena when COVID-19 takes on the Black Death. Tonight's battleground is the human body, your body. An old-timer is up against the new kid on the block, and both have killed millions. Let's meet tonight's vicious viruses. Up first is the medieval malady, the Duke of Disease, the bubonic plague itself. It's the Black Death. It's been the bane of human existence since 1347, and it killed 20 million people in 5 years. Some estimates put the death toll as high as 200 million people. That's 40% of the world's population gone within months. The bacteria is spread easily between people and through the bite of an infected rat or flea. This deadly disease attacks the lymphatic system, causing lymph nodes to swell. If you don't treat it soon, it will spread to the blood and lungs. Today, doctors treat the virus with antibiotics, but it still affects up to 3,000 people worldwide every year. Up next is the baby of the battle, COVID-19. In only 2 years, it killed more than 5.5 million people around the world. But one estimate suggests that the number is closer to 17 million people. Spread by touch or through the air, the virus is highly contagious and becomes even more so each time it mutates. We still don't know the effects of this young virus, but it can cause major damage to the lungs, liver, and brain. Tonight's fight is different. COVID-19 and the Black Death aren't going up against each other. Instead, they're going up against you. So you might want to call in sick tomorrow. When the Black Death gets inside your body, it will hit you with fever, headaches, and chills. You might think you have the flu, but soon your lymph nodes will swell, becoming tender and painful. If you don't get immediate treatment, the pain will increase. You'll start to feel weak and could go into shock. As the Black Death develops within you, it will spread to your blood. That could be life-threatening. This version of the plague causes bleeding and tissue death. Your fingers and toes will turn black, and boils will appear on your skin. Once it spreads to your lungs, it will become the pneumonic plague. Then you'll have chest pain and trouble breathing. You'll be dead within about 10 days of the first infection. Okay, now it's COVID-19's turn. It takes a little longer for this deadly threat to show its effects. It can be as long as 14 days before you start feeling symptoms. They can range from flu-like symptoms to loss of smell and taste to skin rashes. You could even lose your appetite, suffer from confusion, or feel pressure in your chest. If you're lucky, you may not have any symptoms at all. However, if you have any underlying health conditions, your symptoms could be much worse and lead to an elevated heart rate, pneumonia, or death. But which virus will be more vicious in this fierce fight? Well, we're going to give the Black Death the edge in this one. It doesn't affect as many people today as COVID-19 does, but if you don't treat it, the Black Death is far more severe. So, unwillingly, we're going to give it the crown. Now, if you had to worry about COVID-19 in 1347, without the benefit of modern medicine, it could have been either threat's game. Are you ready for your body to host another contagious cage match? Well, watch COVID-19 hit the cobblestones to take on the 1918 pandemic on another episode of Versus.